Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. Arbaz here. In this video I will be showing you how you can automate your Instagram login using Python and Selenium. So let me show you a demo of it. So I have created an script which can automatically log you into your Instagram account. So let me show you a demo. Let's just try to run this script and show you the demo of it. So now it will open a browser for me, and what it will do is fill the username, Instagram username, and my password into that field. So as you can see, so it has, and it will also do it not now, and it has opened my Instagram account for me. So this is the automation which we will trying to do now. So if you are new to this channel, please make sure you subscribe to the channel and also press the bell icon to get notified when I post new videos, and stay tuned with the video till the end so you will learn how you can make this Instagram automation. So let's get started with the video. Also guys, don't forget to follow me on Instagram. I will leave my Instagram link in the description of the video, so you can get the behind the scenes of how I make videos and more updates of the project. So make sure you follow me on Instagram. So guys, as you can see, I have made a script named instagramauto.py. So first of all, what we will import is, like, from Selenium we need to import the web drivers. So it will automate the web drivers for us. So we will import from Selenium, import web drivers, and after that we will import a time module. We will import sleep. So we need to give this a sleep for some seconds to, like, after the page is loaded and it requires some time to load the page. So we need this module, and also we are going to import the sys module, because I have stored all my password and username login in another file. So we will also import that file. So the file name is pass. So let me get it. So pass, and from that we are going to import Instagram username and the password, which is pwd, and you can change it in this file. You can change your username and password there, and it will automate for your account as well. So there is a GitHub link for this project in the description of the video, so you can go there and download it and try it yourself. So we are going to define a class which we are going to call as Instabot, which is Instabot. So in that class we will define a function which will be initial function. So we will give it as underscore.
Ah!
So as you guys can see, it is able to like put my username and password. We just need to get the what you can say is the submit button, and after clicking that, we also need to click another thing, which is we'll just try to do it. And let me just so guys, finally I have completed this script. So now it is able to log me into my Instagram account. So let's just try to run it. So as you can see, it has automatically logged me into my Instagram account, and it will also click that button for me. And that was it for this video. So if you like the video, please make sure you subscribe to the channel and also press the bell icon to get notified when I post new videos. And if you have some ideas of projects, so leave them down in the comments, so I will try to make that video for you. So thanks for watching the video. I will see you in the next one. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me.